Happy holidays! I'm just here to wish you guys a happy holidays. I hope you guys are having fun, enjoying it with your loved ones, sitting around the fire, having some hot cocoa, and you know, just having love for one another. As you might know, I made a lot of new friends this year. I visited brand new EBBA winners and I hung out with them and we had great fun. They all won an EBBA because they had success outside of their home country with their first release. So that means the winner from Denmark is maybe also known in Holland, or the winner from the United Kingdom is maybe also known in Germany. It's all about cross-border success here with the EBBAs. Besides winning an EBBA, all these artists can also win a public choice award, and you can help with that. You can go to the link which will appear here, and you can vote for your favorite artist, and you can help them win the public choice award. Last year Dua Lipa won, so who knows? Not only your favorite artist can win a prize, so can you. So you might not want to sit on this too long, because you can only vote till right after Christmas. So go vote right now. I've only said it a million times, go vote. We need you to vote. Now, as I mentioned earlier, not only can your favorite artist win a prize, so can you. By voting, you can win festival tickets to Eurosonic, to the EBBA award show. Isn't that cool? I'm feeling a bit like Santa Claus myself.
Oh, 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 oh.
Anyway, I'll see you maybe in Groningen, and have a happy holidays.